String Nova is a third-person, team-based tactical shooter poised to enter the global gaming scene in the near future. Currently, the game is in a limited closed beta phase, but we've been fortunate enough to receive access to it. In today's video, we'll be taking a look at the Super String operative Ming. Hopefully, by the end of this video, all of my future Ming mains will be ready to jump into the arena when the game officially goes live for all players. Ming is a member of the Scissors, and is classified as a duelist, who seizes the initiative to control the pace of combat with her abilities. Her primary weapon is a fully automatic assault rifle dubbed Rebel Flame. The weapon's effective range is about 30 meters. Anything beyond that and damage fall off, and its high recoil becomes a liability. For her secondaries, Ming has access to the BSMG, Ignis and Athena sidearms, the Emberspit handheld flamethrower, and the Ninja Sword. Her active skill, Sunder, fires an anti-armor orb towards the enemy's location. The orb will detonate upon colliding with an object or enemy and deal shield damage to nearby targets. The skill can also be detonated early by tapping the skill again. I recommend using this to your knowledge because it will often just go right through most surfaces and miss everything. Her passive ability Armor Absorption allows damage from her weapon and active to an enemy's shield to regenerate her own, as well as generating temporary armor faster while her ultimate is active. Speaking of which, her ultimate Heavy Lightning Break grants her a temporary armor, while the ultimate is active damage from her weapon and skill to enemy armor will siphon said armor and refresh her own. In addition, enemies hit by her weapon's damage will be inflicted with a slow debuff. Her tactical skill deploys a flashbang that blinds everyone caught within its insane area of effect, and yes, that includes Ming herself. Pro tip, just look away after throwing it to avoid the blinding flash. Now, let's dive into some gameplay. Like I mentioned in my previous videos, I am not a mouse and keyboard player, and the game currently does not support controller, so I'll be facing off against the training dummies for this session. Funny enough, some random players joined my created lobby, so shout out to Habakian and Cab. If you enjoy this format and want to see more videos featuring other Super String operatives, be sure to hit that like button. Enjoy the gameplay.
プラズマフィールド使用可能だぜ。
心で腰を流して行きなさい。思い切り攻撃よ。上から攻める。私の走者からは逃げられないわよ。
プラズマフィールド使用可能だぜ。先行だ。
大地に血を流していきなさい。私が見えるかしら。
狂ったわ。
プラズマアーマー、プラズマフィールド、シュート。私の奏者からは逃げられないわよ。アーマーをかっぱら
せ。
大したことないのね。
先行だ。
こんなのチャレンジにはならない。
ダンサどもが。プラズマフィールド使用可能だぜ。切れどもを切り裂くものだ。
え？